In this video, I'm gonna show you how to fix Instagram message swipe reply not working, and also how to fix Instagram messenger icon not showing at the top right corner. So if you don't see the messenger icon at the top right corner, then it means you won't be able to use the swipe reply on Instagram messages. So in short, I'm going to take you through on how to fix, and I'm going to show you three solutions on what to do. So first of all, the Instagram swipe reply was available for the messenger app. So the first thing you need to do is to link your Facebook to your Instagram. So to do so, you click your profile icon at the bottom right corner, then you click on the three dash menu at the top right corner, and then you select settings. So then under settings, you're going to scroll down to the bottom where there is account center. So you click on account center. Then from here, you're going to see two options: add a Facebook account and add Instagram account. So you're going to select add Facebook account. So by default, it will show the account that is already signed into your Facebook. If it is the one you want to continue with, you click continue. But if you want to change another one, you click not you, so that it takes you to the login page where you'll be able to log into the account that you'd like to link into your Instagram app. So after logging in, you click continue. So from here, the account will appear and you click continue still. Then you select yes, finish setup. So this will be able to launch all the features that you can be able to use on your Instagram. So the account that you link will appear under the account section and under profiles. So having done that, the other thing you have to do is to first close your Instagram app and then you open it afresh. So after closing, you can open it, and then when you open, you will have the messenger icon showing. Then you can go ahead and open your messages and you'll be able to use the swipe reply option in your messages. So that is the first solution. So assuming this doesn't work even after linking your Facebook account, the other second solution and the thing you need to do is to first clear Instagram cache. So to do so, you open your phone settings and then you select apps and notifications. Then under the list of apps, you're going to select Instagram. So you select Instagram. Then under storage, you make sure you clear cache. So after clearing cache, still you close the Instagram and then you reopen it again. So that is the second solution. Then the other last solution is for you to update your Instagram app. Because if you're using the old version of Instagram, then that's the reason as to why this feature is not working on your device. So you go to Play Store or App Store. Then you search for Instagram. So if it requires an update, you make sure that you update it. So after updating, you go ahead and open it, and then this time the messenger icon will appear and you'll be able to use the swipe reply. So kindly let me know which solution has worked for you down in the comment section, and you can check these other videos: the first one on how to recover your hacked Instagram account, then the second one on how to see your Instagram password in case you forget it. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.